Hey guys, and welcome back to another reanimator. So we solved the biggest problem of reanimation, that is that you need to reanimate either an enchantment or a creature, but Invoke Justice and Invasion of Tolvaada lets you target any non-battle permanent or just any permanent, and this gets plus one counters as well. So that's why we're paying both. We splashed in a little bit of black. We are otherwise playing Boros colors with a splash of black. So the main targets are as usual: Portal, Atraxa, Etali, Sanctuary Warden, also great for tokens. In the early game we have tons of removal and discard. That's pretty much all what these cards do. Artifact removal, and this gives haste, as well as this does both. So restoration, one to get something back from your graveyard, mana value two or less, we have tons of things. And Fable, my favorite, one to populate, and one Wandering Emperor, just so we can draw a Planeswalker with Atraxa. So the lands are pretty much kind of scuffed. We mainly want to keep the four white mana open, and we splash in a little bit of black with cards such as Shattered Sanctum. So that's the deck, tons of fun to play. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks. So Jetmir's Gardens. We got a black source. Go ahead. So there's that. Let's try again. Seems like you don't have 3 mana, dude. Yeah, we'll take Sierra Paragon. And we'll be loving life after that. We can get your Fable. Yes, that's fine. Another one. Should have killed Serra before he could do it. Now he got free value. Go ahead, go ahead. I guess that was a better turn. And we can get Peter Reunion back. And invoke Justice back. We can even cast it. So that's pretty neat at the beginning of your end step. So that's a spirit, we can sacrifice this dude as well. Pretty cool. So the combo is kinda working. Where is it now?
I'll help any way I can.
What's it gonna be? Return Lauren back.
I'll handle this one.
Next end step. This most likely gets exiled because it's kind of good. Elephant Cleric Quintorius. Can't do anything, summoning sickness. So 4 copies. Oh no! Well, that's a big coin. What can you get back with the Lada? Nothing! I need to protect it. So weird. Only this survives. Let's draw a card.
You're coming with me.
Oops. I wonder when will you are definitely not getting creeps. Not on my watch. So you didn't attack with this?
Outclassed.
I'll take your Atali. If you don't mind. Oh, and Serra as well. We can give them haste. And then we'll smash. I need to get this to the graveyard somehow. Should really take your Loran back. For what? I guess that makes sense. So you're all tapped out. And here is resolve.
I bought us some time.
More lands. Here we go. Only one can attack the Wanderer.
win.
So, token. And we'll flip this dude. Actually, we need a reanimator. We can get Titan back, not attack, and destroy artifacts and enchantments. That's what we are missing at the moment. But we are at comfortable HP level, and soon we'll take out the Wanderer as well.
Have a nice trip.
So this is the flip side.
I've learned much during my travels. Let me show you. You are not much of a roadblock.
Oh no, now you can get these tokens, but yours are stronger, dude. Shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot. Totally forgetting about that. Now you have a life link as well. Yeah, let's take this dude back. Very bad. Both very bad. Pretty good. So, Titan. Artifact and Rhino Warrior. We'll take our portal back, thank you very much.
Seen the last of me.
Token to fight link. One HP. Bye bye. What if Nahiri's resolve gets destroyed? This dude also gets a really nice haste. So in this grindy matchup, very long game, it works. But in okay, some teeny weenies, we can get the Tali. We will definitely get the Tali back. And then we'll make a big, big grand finale.
See you later. May your blade strike true.
So we have a lifelink. For now. I mean, okay, that's totally fine. Let's get the tally. And let's get our boys back. Hello boys, how was your vacation? Do you want to remove a portal maybe? Let's sweep this board. I mean, isn't that fun, guys? Isn't Nahiri's Resolve fun? If it is, then leave me a thumbs up if you made it this far. $5. Now will come the Convoke. Knight of Eros, something something. Please don't have Tyvars. Imperiosaur on turn 4 is kinda good. You wanna swing? Mm. Token for Wandering Emperor. And then we're chilling.
Then guide like water.
So this
is what
something.
You get for hurting my people.
I love when a plan comes together.
Remember your training.
Let me copy that this dude. Something good. Something good, please, please, please. Bitter reunion. Yeah, I don't think we're depopulating.
Strike fast and strike hard.
So it didn't flip. That's a shame. We can make copy, throw something out. Hold of this. Swinging. See how this goes. The more the merrier. Too much value, too much value. What does this do? Nothing that important.
Let your blade do the talking. I still have much to learn.
I think to populate this turn. And the turn after that, it's gonna be a fair one. So scared of the farewell, dude. He's not playing any creatures. We have two magic for, you know what? Oh no, you are not ready for that, my dear friend. GG. So we go to turn 3. Italian. Italian. Another one. We need a sweeper. Play a Harbin and